Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today I very honored that to invite me to speak around 5 minutes about Buddhism and how we can have peace in our mind. When I heard from To, he got cancer. I feel a bit sad, and suddenly I didn't feel sad anymore because this is we will got everybody will got some disease or sickness. In Buddhism, we call impermanent. And the Buddha he said, "Alokaya paramalapa." If you don't have sickness, you are very lucky. But this is some have more lucky than another. Some is have sickness. But doesn't matter. We practice our mind. How we can have peace in our mind. Each body is just we borrow. Maybe 60 years, 100 years. And then we pass away. We leave our body. And don't sad anymore when we sick. But how we can have peaceful when we have disease and sickness. And it's very easy. We can meditate. We can meditate. And also we can cure many diseases that we got it. Like you get cancer, you can meditate. And really useful for patient. And I hope you will get better soon when you meditation. And I advise you to how to meditate. The basic, very easy. Maybe you can practice before you sleepy or when you wake up. Just only 5 minutes per day, or maybe 15 minutes. And you can close your eye and you breathe in. Breathe in, you say but. And do, you breathe out, do. You breathe in. You breathe flow to your abdomen. And when you breathe out, you breathe to flow to your pain point. If you pain your head, you can breathe to fall to your head. And very, very good if you meditation. I hope you can practice so very useful for our art in nowadays because we have many to focus outside. We never focus inside. And nowadays we live in the material world. We look at outside. We never look up inside. That's really important to meditate. And then after you meditate, you will not worry about anything. I also don't fear to die. Because when you pass away, you will reborn again. And then I would like you to practice meditation. I hope today some of you will start to meditate. And I hope you will be lucky to have peace in your mind in a few minutes from now. Thank you very much.
Yay! Well, meditate.